Welcome to another episode of our Photoshop tutorial series. In today's tutorial, we're going to learn how to remove anything in Photoshop. So let's get started. Unlock the layer, then select Lasso Tool. Select the subject you want to remove. Then click on Generative Fill. No need to write any prompt, just click on Generate. Just wait and let Photoshop do its work. Here you can select any image which looks good, or you can generate again.